Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Today I'm going to show you how to log into WordPress using Softaculous. Keep in mind that you can only use this method if you've installed WordPress using Softaculous or imported a WordPress site into Softaculous. Start by logging into your cPanel. Click the Softaculous Apps Installer button in the software section. Then we can click Installations or the All Installations button on the top right of the page. It looks like a little file cabinet. You should then see all the software that you have installed. Locate your WordPress site. Under the Admin column, click the little icon of a person. You'll then be logged into your WordPress dashboard using Softaculous. Thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Check out our WordPress Education Channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.